The goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp.
Time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Luis Enrique took over as coach in 2014, a hard taskmaster, but like Pep Guardiola before him, a former Barcelona captain and excellent player, he seemed to quickly get things along his lines.
Yeah, I think all managers, they've got to be themselves, haven't they? And of course, Luis Enrique had the fantastic weapon of being able to field Suarez, Messi and Neymar.
Very quick early in the game to give the foul. Well, it is an early yellow card here, and that rather sets the tone, perhaps, this referee. He might, I don't know, live to regret it. The player might certainly live to regret it.
He might, and it'd be interesting to see if that affects his game, because he's on a tightrope now.
We can expect a very interesting match here, with Barcelona looking for the victory, but they could be matched all the way. He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Sergio Busquets.
It's a throw-in for Barcelona.
Iniesta. It's Iniesta attacking now. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. It's Barcelona's corner. Luis Suarez. Barcelona have scored here.
Goal from Suarez. Well, he's just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
Different angle on it here. Barcelona in front. Neymar. Ivan Rakitic. And he's lost the ball.
Sergio Busquets.
Suarez.
Sergio Busquets.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Jeremy Mathieu. Piqué. Jordi Alba. Marc-André Ter Stegen. Cut out by Messi. Barcelona striving to get into their stride here. Jordi Alba. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Luis Suarez.
Iniesta.
He's fouled by Suarez here. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Barcelona, who normally have a lot of the ball and are having a lot of the ball here, but it's not winning them this match.
No, and unusually for them, they're not being able to create too many chances, and that's been their undoing so far.
Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Ivan Rakitic.
That's half time at 1-0.
Thoughts on Luis Suarez in the first half, Alan?
Well, he played really well.
Well, so far, so good for Barcelona.
Leading at half-time.
Sergio Busquets.
Now, here's a chance. Now he's looking for support.
And shoots!
High and not very handsome.
Sergio Busquets.
Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Going to cross it.
It will be a kick to the goalkeeper, goal kick.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
Neymar.
Oh, in goes the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Got his shot off now.
Corner, Barcelona. Well read by the defender.
Keeping the shot on.
They are still one down, but it shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed, and he was helped an awful lot by the lad who's missed that shot.